to 80% since the mid-1990s, which is very, very drastic. So, what exactly is happening? Well, you will notice something is being rewarded here. What's a good reward for a sea lion? Fish, exactly! So fish are being rewarded, and we are feeding these animals the fish that they would be historically eating throughout time. That is super fatty fish, such as herring, let's say, full of those